Frisdale. Good ball. Little touch over two to Monk from Lehman. Monk cutting in. Chips it across, and she found the tight angle. McDonald tosses it in. A couple touches there. Good control from Monk. It just goes back here to the side for Monk. Monk across. Open header. There's a goal. Just gives that one away. Monk in the box. She's taken down. That's a penalty. That's a pretty easy call. And a yellow card is also going to be issued here. That's number 13. This comes in. Monk takes a shot. And she slots it into the far corner. Again by Foothills. Monk. Monk with a shooting chance, and she adds one more. On the ground for McCulloch, touches it back, now over the top. Wonderful combination from Foothills, and it was cleared at the end by Cooper. However, Monk wins it back. Isabel Monk! Hit field, Sopcich gave it away. And once again, Foothills tenacious at the moment on that ball. Nice turn from Monk. Isabel Monk, it's Monk makes her way to this near side now and finds McDonald. Monk continues her run, gets the ball back. Shifty move. Monk still going down the line here, trying to cut back inside. She does. What can she do now? Though to clear things for Foothills. There's nifty skill shown. Making her way forward is McDonald. Maybe a shooting chance here. Take it down is Monk. And a yellow card is. have a little bit of possession here, at least for the moment. Now Isabel Monk, the number 10 for Foothills. Around her defender, chance for Monk. More chances thanks to set pieces and corner kicks. That's a great ball in the header. Into the middle. Not a bad. Isabel Monk now. Little touch for Flagel. Gets around another man. Puts it into the middle. Baines is there. Monk drops it back for Flagel and